I'm Mark Finan in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. An update on this weather system going through the area right now. Well, it does look as though this weather system will be winding down as we go through the night. You can see the heaviest clouds are now moving off to the south end of the east of the area, and are actually getting some drying starting to move in from the north, and so that'll put an end to any of the rain as we get into the evening. But once we get into early tomorrow morning, there may be a bit of an issue, and that's fog. We haven't had much fog to deal with lately, but Futurecast is showing that right around sunrise, there could be a blanket of low clouds or fog up and down the valley, but it won't take long to burn off because we're going to get a bit of a north wind picking up tomorrow. Really not too gusty tomorrow, but enough to clear any morning fog we have. So by the afternoon, it'll be sunny and bright. It'll be clear Thursday night. It's Friday that it'll really be windy. The wind's probably gusting over 30 miles an hour, and we will stay dry through the weekend. So here's the way that looks on the 7-day forecast. Thursday, we clear out, look for a high of 66. Friday, a windy day. Temperature's about the same range. The winds come down a notch for Saturday. It's still going to be breezy, though. Sunday, probably the better half of the weekend. And then look for temperatures to stay right around that range of around 70. And middle of next week, next Wednesday, we'll put in a chance of some showers. Looks kind of iffy right now, but we'll just keep that in mind, that there's a chance maybe for the middle part of next week. As changes happen to the weather, we'll let you know about them right here on KCRA.com.